I was like, this is exactly what Dan would do. Like, he would support Dan.
Oh my god, here he goes. Oh my god.
Oh, he goes into that.
Yeah. Thing. Oh god. Oh, there he goes. Oh, no.
So he's gotten out of that thing a couple of times.
Oh, has he?
I guess the top wasn't put on tight. Yeah. So, like, the fifth day we had him or something, so, the top wasn't put on all the way, and all of a sudden we don't hear anything. We go and we see that thing's empty, and he's, like, gone. And Davis was all upset. And then we found him in the office, and he came over and took it up. He didn't like freak out and run away or anything. And then another time, another time, everybody was asleep, and I had him running around, and all of a sudden I didn't hear anything for 15 minutes. I go up, and it's like, oh man, how did he get out again? And I'm looking everywhere for him, I don't see him anywhere. And I was like, you know what? I bet he just went into the closet. Open up the closet, and he just said,
sounds like Garfield.